that get the glory.
My God.
Yes. He's not putting money in your pocket for nothing. He's not making you home, not taking from your homeless situation to give you a crib for yourself. He's not giving you food in your stomach for yourself, but for that God. Can't get the glory.
Thank you, Jesus.
It's not about me. It's about me. But the Christ that's in me.
Jesus.
Thank you. You know, I have been diagnosed with multiple sclerosis.
Yes, God.
But in order for them to find out what it is that I had, it was something about that blood.
The blood.
Everything is tested through the blood.
The blood. Yes, it is.
So what they did, they took the needle, stuck it in, and they pulled out the blood, and it was from that blood that they came out and they shown.
Yes.
Blood is consistent of plasma.
Yes.
Of red and white platelets that are circulating in the blood through the veins.
Hallelujah.
You see, this is in your flesh.
Yes.
You see, in your flesh is a soft substance consisting of muscle and fat that is between the skin and bones of an animal or human.
Yeah. Well,
now, where are we going with this, Pastor Shaw? In order for you to become a living being, you must be considered an organism, an individual form of life.
Yes.
Well,
there's that word again, life. Such as the bacterium, the fungus, the plants, and the animals composed of a single cell or a complex of cells in which organs work together. To carry out the various process of life.
Yes.
Well,
man, thank you.
Jesus.
I came that you might have life.
Yes.
My God.
Thank you.
Yes, Jesus.
And have life.
Yes, Lord.
More abundantly.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
There's life.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
In the blood.
Thank you.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
You see, we have white blood cells.
Yes.
And we have the hemoglobin.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, the hemoglobin is the protein inside the red blood cells that carries oxygen. The red blood cells remove carbon dioxide from the body.
Yes.
It transports it to the lungs from you to exhale.
Yeah.
Red blood cells are made inside your bones, in the bone marrow.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah.
So in order for you to breathe,
gotta
have some clean blood.
Yeah,
some blood.
Red blood. The blood.
Gotta have some blood.
Gotta have some blood.
My God.
Gotta have some clean blood. Some blood. But when we're dealing with white blood cells.
Hallelujah.
The white blood cells are an important part of the immune system.
Praise God.
Yeah.
You see, these cells help to fight infections by attacking bacteria, viruses, and germs that invade the body.
Yes.
They originate in the bone marrow also.
Thank you, Jesus.
And they go throughout the bloodstream.
Yes.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
You see.
Thank you, Jesus.
It's important.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus.
You see how important your blood is?
Yeah.
The blood.
But how is your heart that pumps the blood that flows through your veins to keep you alive?
Yeah.
My God.
Yeah.
Lord, thank you for your blood.
When we acknowledge the blood of Jesus,
Hallelujah.
It covers,
thank
it
you.
Heals.